Before you even attempt the jerk, make sure you're comfortable doing both a press and a push press. You need to be able to launch the weight off with the knees. So single knee bend, launch the weight up right about when it's at my forehead level. I'm going to drop again and get under the weight. So I don't need to push the weight up very hard with my shoulder. I just need to initiate with my shoulder and then drop underneath it. So one bend, drop down, two bends, catch.